рюкзак.
Відштом п'яріг, страх заховувався Сен Мела і Брейтені Френдс, Казін Power Waves, The Size of Small Tsunami. Hurricane for winds and speed of up to 140 km per hour, which led to significant increase in tides. Many areas of the city were flooded under the pressure of water, which led to evacuation of hundreds of residents. Local authorities warned of possible dangers and urged residents to exercise caution. Local emergency services were mobilized to assist victims and organize evacuations. Several dozens of homes and businesses suffered devastating damage from the flooding. Rescuers are working to the limit to their strength to ensure the safety of residents and minimize material losses. Due to worsening weather conditions, authorities advise staying in shelter and avoiding unnecessary trips outside. Storm Pierre also caused disruption to shipping, causing delays and cancellation of many flights and crossings. Local residents are expressing concern and alarm over the scale of the disaster and its consequences for the region. Meteorological services continue to monitor the situation and provide safety recommendations. The authorities have already begun measures to restore infrastructure and help affected families.